Hey there everybody, I'm out here at the George Latham hiking trail in eastern Kansas, and I'm going to bring you along with me, and let's get going. There's a little debris shelter. Pretty cool. Cool rock fence here. I would suspect that's from long, long ago. I can't imagine the work put into that. There's a break in this rock fencing where a creek, dry creek bed is, and I'll bet we have some type of power wheel or mill of some sort. Trail runs alongside Clinton Lake, just west of Lawrence, Kansas. There's a view of Clinton Lake. Some more of that rock fence. There's a break in it right there at the trail. And then it goes all the way up the hill. Never looks like somebody building a shelter. says, in memory of George O. Latham, Jr. I did a little reading before I came out, and supposedly this trail was built in 83 and 84 by Mr. Latham and some of his friends. I don't know much about him other than that, but I want to say thank you, Mr. Latham. Well, I think I'll sit here on Mr. Latham's bench and have me a little snack, and then I'll get back going. Here's what I'm going to have. A little trail mix. A little bit, just some prairie land. There's your typical Kansas landscape. Here we've got an old piece of antique farm machinery right beside the trail. That's pretty awesome. If anybody knows exactly what it is or how it was used, go ahead and put that in the comments section below. Well, I think this is where I'm going to call it a day. I've gone a little over 2 miles today. This is only about a 4 mile trail. So I'll pull off here for the day and set up camp and hike on the rest of it tomorrow. This is what it's all about. Peace, quiet. Got a nice little fire going. Getting ready to have me some dinner. This is what I got going. Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna sit here and relax and have my dinner. Talk to you later. I'm out here in February in Kansas, which usually it's not as nice as it is today. We got a blessing with a early spring day, so I decided to get out here. But it'll be dark soon, which it's just past 6 o'clock in the evening. It'll be dark soon. In those times, I like to bring something to read. What I brought with me this time, I thought I'd share with you. This book right here. I've gotten a few pages into it already, and looks to be interesting. So, if you get a chance, you might want to check it out.